might have been built in the 1700s, but that AC. Okay, kind of a funny story, I guess, but there was a trail entry to the Lakeview Loop very close to our campsite. So I decided I would take that trail, that hike today. It's 7 miles. So I got up this morning and went to that little trailhead that was near my campsite, and I took it, and then it ended. It just ended like in a parking lot, and there were no signs, there were no blazes, there was nothing around. So I don't know why, I just started walking towards the office, the campground office. Well, that was a 3 mile hike to that office, where I found out that the trailhead for the Lakeview Loop was back at that parking lot where I came out. Apparently that was just a little entrance trail or something that I took. So I hiked the 3 miles back to the trailhead, found the correct entrance to the trail, and so I had already hiked 6 miles before I ever got on the 7 mile loop. But I'm glad I went ahead and did it because it's really beautiful. It just skirts around the lake, Lake Strom Thurmond, and it's really pretty. But I will have gotten in a lot of miles today. It's pretty. Where somebody's big balloon landed. The clump of balloons. Wonder where they're from. I'm not going down there to look though. And purple balloons. First wildflowers of the season. Pretty. There's our tent right there. Right.